Oh, okay. I thought we were, like, end of the game.
Use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Oh, so they are going to be attacking us, I guess. Loader offline. How am I supposed to turn it online? So that's locked. Oh.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Do not land. Then we get the store. And that should be an improvement in damage. Give me a lot of med packs. Alright, it always prompts you, I guess. What was that? I'm not scared, you're scared. At least I got to use some of those health pods. Those loud sounds are unnecessary. did not mean to do that. That'd be proper. Heal. We make it out of here. Yo, I'm returning this thing to you guys. This is the end game where they give you everything.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance chamber. I feel like I get a long way with these plasma rounds.
Entering zero gravity.
To me, the line was on it. C'est la vie. Sure, I grab everything first.
Entering
Come on. Why? Will let me out of the aim function. Still won't let me out of the aim function. Oh my god, did it really just hard suck me in the... I think it just hard stuck me in an aim function. Ah. Okay, cool. Those caps. Power noted. Like the ambiance. Thank you. hear the hell blowing through. Ralton, thank you for the like on Facebook.
I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Loved you.
See? You're insane. Just like Kai. Just like the captain. Nicole has been dead this whole time. Whatever you were seeing was caused by that. You are his pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now. Far away from this damn place. Goodbye, Isaac.
I can live with. Is that the half-blooded sound? Now let's see this. Libor!
Thank you.
going on. Ah! I thought it was gonna kill us. Just slamming your fist on the door. The first time we see the Isaac, I think it's Isaac, right?
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Bad. Jesus, here the crits. Definitely a series of games that's iconic. Definitely a trendsetter in horrors. I remember playing this the first time, being scared shitless and never being able to beat it. But we did it! We beat Dead Space, we got it on stream. Thank God. But I would probably rate this, especially since, yeah, I think, like, coming out, this game was, like, top of the line. Story and stuff. Definitely around, like, the 8 to 9. It's, like, up there with the Resident Evil, I would say. Actually, Resident Evil 3, I would even rate better. Because in Resident Evil 3, I played it in like 3 days and like I couldn't stop playing it. You know what I mean? I don't know, maybe it was just my how I was feeling those days, but. I mean, this one, it took me a while, but once I got those last 2 days, I got the last 2 days off, and I was able to actually play it through. Anything, we'll probably be back. I don't know, play some High on Life.